So here we go. The silver lining of the end part of the story of City That Never Sleeps.
Mary Jane Watson, associate editor. Begin research notes.
Okay, another.
What started as a museum heist a few days ago has turned
Mary
into
Jane
a
Watson.
Brutal assault on the city, and the casualties keep piling up. Last night, after almost killing Majiadon Hammerhead, Captain Yuri Watanabe was forced into administrative leave.
Okay,
sources say she told the chief, "This won't stop me." Note, follow up on this later. Feels like this isn't the end of her story. Meanwhile, Hammerhead, who was pronounced dead at the scene, was revived and escaped custody. Police are searching for him, but there are no solid leads. His men are continuing to target Sable weaponry and vehicles, including something called Project Olympus. From what we can gather, Project Olympus is an Oscorp and Sable-funded initiative. Bio-enhancement technology meant to transform people into indestructible super-soldiers. Hammerhead is ruthless and insane, and now apparently indestructible. But first things first, figure out where Hammerhead is hiding. The question is, what are we gonna do when we find him?
Take him down. Right, MJ?
Hey, MJ. I'm following the police to an Oscorp plant. Sounds like Hammerhead's guys are at it again. Got any updates on Yuri?
Nothing yet. You miss her, don't you?
Yeah. We were a good team. I mean, not like me and you, but, you know.
I know. So listen, I've got a source at Oscorp. They're ramping up production of this Project Olympus equipment, which is probably why Hammerhead's men are attacking that plant. Olympus contract is for Sable International, part of a deal she made with Osborne during the Devil's Breath crisis. And I just learned it's all supposed to be shipping overseas to Sicaria.
Oh.
Sicaria, Silver Sable's home country.
And also the site of an increasingly bloody civil war. Have you heard about this?
No, I'm not really caught up on international news. Been a little busy with our own war here in New York.
It's a hell of a story. I'll fill you in when we have more time.
Yeah. It'd be nice to talk about something other than Hammerhead for a while.
What do you think about taking a vacation when all this is over?
Vacation? I'm not sure I know what that word means.
Yeah, I'm with you. But seriously, we both need it. I'll start doing some planning. Let me know what happens at that Oscorp plant.
Will do.
Here we go. And there are upgraded.
Bring it on!
Wait a minute. Is this a dance off? I love those. My turn. This new armor is cool and all, but I kind of miss seeing your desperate attempts at 70s gangster fashion. Are you guys all friends outside of work, or just co-workers? You know, maybe your whole organization has gotten too big too fast. You might not even know each other. If that's the case, let me introduce you. Vinny, this is Vinny. Vinny, Vinny. Why is nobody laughing? Wait, maybe you're not laughing because you guys really are all named Vinny. If that's the case, nice to meet you, Vinny. And Vinny. And all you other Vinnies.
Oh, come on. There's lots of them. Oh, a jetpackers.
intentions with that police. Oh, hello, ambush guys. Where'd your buddy go? No one's talking, huh? Maybe you just can't hear me over the sound of those jetpacks.
Let's take it down.
Cool jetpacks, guys. Where do I get one? Let me guess. They fell off the back of the truck, right? No, instead of stealing everything, you guys should try making your own stuff. It's much more emotionally rewarding. Maybe you wouldn't be so angry all the time.
Oh, there's a rooftop down. So where he is?
Having fun yet?
Hey!
Come closer! I dare ya!
Now is that just a regular dare or a double dog dare?
Table.
You okay?
Yeah.
Long time no see.
Who do you work for, kid?
He works for Hammerhead.
Where is this Hammerhead?
Whoa! Like, go grab a coffee and catch up like normal people? By the way, I love your new hovercrafty thing.
Tell me everything you know.
I can talk a lot better without a gun in my face.
You have 3 seconds.
Just put the guns down.
One.
We really gonna do this?
Two.
Six. Nine. 11. Seven. Three.
So what did I go this way, don't I? Oh.
Save him. Seem a little stressed. Should we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out.
Tell me where to find Hammerhead.
I wish I knew. But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together? Never.
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of this city. And yet you have allowed this Hammerhead to steal all of my weapons and supplies.
I didn't allow anything. I'm trying to stop him from stealing your stuff.
Then you are failing! Badly!
Oh, that hurts! Run!
Oh, grabe naman yung sipa niya.
Sable! You seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out!
Tell me where to find Hammerhead.
I wish I knew! But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together? Never.
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of this city. And yet you have allowed this Hammerhead to steal all of my weapons and supplies.
I didn't allow anything. I'm trying to stop him from stealing your stuff.
Then you are failing. Badly.
Oh, that hurts. How did I get wrong?
Who knows? Perhaps you are secretly working with him.
Wow, now I'm insulted.
I do not know you.
Obviously.
And I do not trust you. You will stay out of my way or suffer the consequences.
Stay out of your way while you do what?
While I find and kill Hammerhead.
Good luck with that. He doesn't die so easily.
He has to...
So here, she ran off after I died. Or knock off, or I don't know, I guess.
Sable, you seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out.
Tell me where to find him.
Oh no, mother. Oh. What is this? Oh. Oh nice, yes, ready now.
Damn you.
Why me?
What happened to you? I thought you were a good guy.
I am good at what I do. But I am not God.
Lost in translation, I guess? By not dying.